Now you may never be on the Maybelline commercial.
Welcome to my channel. Today I'm about to do a fix it tutorial on my bestie up here, who's a bit ratchet and looking with one nail here. So stay tuned and watch the video.
I'm basically just gonna redo her nail. I'm gonna prep the nail. On this one. On the side. Dust all that. Dust the haters off, girl. Anyway, then I'm gonna get some primer. I always use formed nails, just my preference. I don't use tips at all. And this is how I put them on. I am placing the first bead and I am going to bring it down. She wants an extra ratchet nail, so it's gonna be extra long. And she has coffin nails, so I'm definitely gonna make this into the shape of a coffin. Cleaning up my sides. Not gonna go too close to the cuticle. I'm not perfect, so I do make mistakes, and that's why this bitch came back. Love you, boo. And this here is just regular clear acrylic. Anyway, and I'm just basically capping the blue so that it doesn't have inconsistencies in the color. And it helps it have more strength and stuff like that. Yeah, I like that. Mama wants, right? Guys, I'm a mom, so I be watching Ferdinand all damn day, and that goat is my wife.
Mama like
that. Mama like that. So now what we're gonna do is basically watch this as it dries. Yeah, cause it's too wet.
Now the nail is dry, but to be extra sure, you wanna check it and you just get like a little, either a cuticle pusher or even your brush, and you wanna just tap on your nail. Is it hot enough for you, baby? Anyway. It is dry, so I'm gonna take it off, and she is gonna have a perfectly formed nail. No, not really. I need to file. Basically, file the sides here underneath first on this side, and then the front. So underneath to get a very straight line on the side up here. Down here to get that nice shape of a coffin or ballerina. Some people like calling it ballerina, coffin, fancy top. I don't know. Someone called it a casket today. it was hilarious. Anyway, so
the side here, here, you want to file here and here. Straight and straight at an angle. And then you want to file the bottom here. You also want to check this way.
This way.
I don't know if you can see that. Meh. Okay. So I'm going to file. Now I'm going to go in with my drill, this one. I like to use a medium, not a very coarse bit. I like to go around the cuticle. The top and the bottom. I like to go in three sections. One on this side, the middle, and the other side. Same with the bottom. I like to check, make sure that it's very warm. It's a nice, has a nice little arch to it. Okay. Excuse my nails, they ratchet like me. And I go ahead and buff the same way that I filed. And that is how you do a nail.
Look at that nail. Real fun. Hey, boo boo.
Now I will have her go wash her hands to get all that crustiness off.
These hoes be doing research.
Research.
I swear, she like, this piece of hair off in the sink ain't come from me first. No, no.
I swear.
The way you stressing got me blowing indo, outdo. Every time you intro, that's my cue to outro. And I know all my niggas call you crazy. You just misunderstood though. Through all the evil in your eyes, swear I can still see the good though. But you unlocking my cell like you is a cop. How you decode all my emails, Gmails, even P.O. boxes got me P.O.'d. You saw my emails with CC when you wasn't CC.
Alright y'all, that was the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I enjoyed making it. So if y'all would like, please like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell button to get notifications of new uploads every week. Thanks for watching my video, guys. I'm a boo. Today, so stay tuned.
You're gonna have the hell of a reason.
They're not drinking. Hey guys, it's
wish you battle for food when you walked away. And ever since that day, my life has never been the same. My friends all ask just why you went away. And all that I can say is your heart was in another place.
Maybe.
And
all
what?
Turn around so I can see.
It's when I move.
No.
My
hair needs to be higher.
My heart will
the itty bitty titty committee president is here, girl.
Tell me why there's an actual committee like that at my school. I tried to get in, but I was out anymore.
Point it upward. Oh my god.
Oh wow. Nice boobies. I was like this.
Cha-cha, you gotta party. You're gonna have to go outside.
Yeah. Ew, discretion.
Fuck, shit. Fuck, fuck. You can just.
Yeah.
It sounded like the green paper.
I have the green paper.
Too close for this to the ball.
Frankie, stop it!
Basically capping this color so I oh wow.
Anywho,
I'm gonna get my file.
Fix the damn camera.
It's basically
files.
You need to shut the fuck up.
Bitch, what are you doing? It's 3, 2, 1.
I want to do
okay,
this.
Okay, go.
I mean, she couldn't spell video, so.
Yeah. All right, Greg.
On the Maybelline commercial, but you always let me know when you got some purple.